Energize.
Aye, sir. Will! You look like you're about to faint.
No, it's been a long time.
Sir?
So how long have you had that beard?
About 4 years. I got tired of hearing how young I looked.
No,
I think a lot about what happened. Especially on that last day.
So do I. It's not the kind of thing you just forget.
Do you ever wonder if we did the right thing?
Never.
Maybe we went about it the wrong way.
Well, this time we may have a chance to do it the right way. We can finish what we started 12 years ago.
You want to try again?
It's not just me, Will.
How many other people know about this?
Not many, and it's up to us to make sure it stays that way. Will.
Sounds like the best solution is to take the Enterprise in.
Into the Aspen?
That's right.
It is theoretically possible, sir. But I am unaware of any prior situations where a starship was taken so deeply inside a body. There may be unforeseen difficulties.
What's wrong?
I think I busted a rib.
Excuse me. What were you doing?
I think we were using the sticks instead of the real blades.
It's broken, all right.
I can't believe how stupid I was.
You both must have gotten a little carried away, that's all.
No, it was my fault.
It can happen to anyone.
What would the Romulans want with pieces of a 12-year-old?
There are a lot of things on board the Romulans would love to get their hands on.
Commander, I want to see you in the captain's ready room.
Mr. Data, you have the bridge.
Aye, sir.
If we do this, we have to do it fast.
Orders have to be obeyed without question.
I'm aware of that, Admiral.
Of course you are.
Why? Sir, may I suggest you take this up with Admiral?
I'm taking this up with you, Will!
It was wrong 12 years ago, and it is wrong today.
I made you, mister, and I can break you just as easily. I'm sorry, Will. I know the kind of man you are. I know that I can count on you again.
Menage.